everyone, it's Brian from Pointe Hills Hyundai. In today's video, we're gonna be looking at the 2022 Hyundai Sonata Limited. Now, in this video, we're gonna be looking at the Lane Keep Assist and how to use, turn on, and off this feature. Okay, everyone, so if we take a look at the vehicle, now the Lane Keep Assist sensor is gonna be located up here up front. Now, this sensor will also be used as forward collision avoidance and pedestrian detection sensor. So this sensor, what it does is it'll actually scan in front of the vehicle to help one, keep you in your lane, and two, provide protection in case there's a vehicle in front of you that's slowing down, or maybe you're not slowing down fast enough. That's what that feature's for. Now, once we go inside the vehicle, I'm gonna go ahead and explain thoroughly the differences between both and how to turn off both. Okay, so taking a look at the Lane Keep Assist. Now, the Lane Keep Assist is something that you can actually adjust in your settings options. So we're gonna take a look at the settings. We're gonna go to settings and we're gonna go to vehicle, which is gonna be the second one to the right. So once we press the vehicle, it'll give us our whole selection here of things that we can adjust and change on the vehicle. Now, what we're gonna focus on is the driver assistance. So once we go here, you'll notice a bunch of different buttons, but the ones that are actually gonna be controlled for the Lane Keep Assist are gonna be these two, which is gonna be forward safety and lane safety. So the way that these work is both of them are active right now, and you'll notice that they have active assist. Now, you can turn them off by pressing the off button here, but if you have questions as far as what they do, it'll also show you, and it'll read it out to you right here. So if we look at the active assist, what it does is it'll assist in collision avoidance by providing a warning and vehicle control, which means that it'll help adjust your steering wheel if you're starting to get out of place in the lane, and if somebody is in front of you, it'll actually help by braking for you lightly. Now, you also have the option to press it to where it's just warning, which means it'll just beep for you and it won't do anything else. And again, that third option, just turning it off. Now, we're gonna leave it on in this case, and then just moving forward to the lane safety, we have the same thing. Active assist, which will again adjust the steering wheel and help keep you in your lane. You will have the warning, which will just beep once you are actually exiting out of your lane. And last one, off. So again, you can do all of this through this actual middle center console and the adjusting buttons. All right, everyone, thank you so much for watching today's video. If you have any other questions or concerns, please leave them in the comment section below. Now, again, I do want to clarify that this specific feature, which is the Lane Keep Assist, is actually standard on all 2022 Hyundai Sonatas. Thank you guys so much for watching.